I just met Professor Pollack in 2005 in the finals of Rubinstein competition after the finals. He invited me to come to study with him, and I, at that time, I've never been to the United States. I was only 20 years old. I had no idea where I'm going, what kind of school is going to be, and I just knew that I will be studying with Professor Pollack, and it was everything.
Any of us who are looking for a student or a talent to come and study with us are looking for somebody who actually touches us, who moves us in some way, either by their enthusiasm or by their pathos that they can bring to the music.
I think for every teacher and student, there is kind of inner relationship. I mean, when I do something right, I can see that from his face. He has given me many suggestions, so I already kind of know what he expects to hear.
So part of the constructive criticism is trying to train the musician to hear themselves a little bit differently, to focus on things that they probably weren't focusing on.
Peter is a very thoughtful teacher, and he really cares about his students. So he kind of opened, you know, my mind to, you know, it's okay if you just work on the fundamentals of drumming, you know, go back a little bit and work on that. Doesn't mean you're less of a drummer or anything like that.
When they leave and graduate, because there's a whole next step in their career, even when they return to their own countries, they're still a part of me, and I hope I'm a part of them.
It's hard to say without emotions. Yeah, it's a lifetime relationship. It will never end.